Previously on the brink of bankruptcy, Chinese electric vehicle manufacturer NIO is now on track to be one of the biggest EV companies in China. In this video, we will see how NIO plans to beat Tesla in China. Number 6. First real Tesla killer? There is no denying that electric vehicles, EV, are here to stay. With many governments promising to stop the sale of fossil fuel vehicles in the coming decades, the electric portion of the automotive sector is set to become increasingly vital. While Tesla, NASDAQ, TSLA, will be the first name that comes to mind for most people when discussing electric cars, NIO is an emerging player, being dubbed the Chinese Tesla by many commentators. NIO is the latest electric vehicle maker to earn the aspirational label of Tesla killer. As the fastest growing EV company in China, it has a legitimate shot given that China is the biggest purchaser of EVs worldwide. However, just 2 years ago, NIO was almost bankrupt, a common problem in this nascent sector. In order to truly become the Chinese Tesla, NIO will first have to fend off hundreds of EV rivals closer to home. NIO may not be a recognizable name in the US, but it is becoming a leading player in China's EV market. The company was struggling for a time in 2019 and was potentially facing bankruptcy. However, it managed to significantly turn things around, with its vehicle sales doubling last year. This was despite the COVID-19 pandemic disrupting production and sales for a time. Number 5. NIO ups competition with new electric sedan. Chinese electric car maker NIO Inc. is pitting itself further against market leader Tesla Inc., unveiling its first sedan in direct competition with the U.S. company's most popular model and other international rivals. The electric car can work with NIO's new autonomous driving system that features technology that founder William Lee claims surpasses that of Tesla. The all-electric sedan, ET7, released by NIO founder and chief executive officer William Lee, deliveries will start from the first quarter of 2022. NIO also launched a bigger volume battery pack that can improve driving range. An upgraded autopilot system and the second iteration of its battery swap station, a concept whereby people can change the battery in their vehicle rather than recharge it. NIO has embraced battery swapping, a technology that Tesla tested then abandoned. The company offers the option of buying a car without a battery, then paying a monthly fee for a sort of battery subscription service. According to a recent video from the Wall Street Journal, NIO has over 160 battery swap stations in service across China. As of last August, Tesla had over 2,500 superchargers and 2,400 destination chargers in the country. NIO targets reaches 500 power swap stations by the end of 2021. Lee, speaking in Shanghai prior to this weekend's event, listed NIO's main rivals as automakers like BMW AG, Mercedes-Benz, or Audi AG. While Tesla maintains its ambition to become a Volkswagen or Ford in electric vehicle manufacturing, we will insist on producing premium cars, he said. In an interview after the launch in Chengdu, Lee said he sees the ET7 more as a rival to Tesla's Model S if comparisons are to be made. NIO's ET7 sedan can work with the company's new autonomous driving system that features camera resolution of 8 megapixels versus 1.2 megapixels for Tesla, and NVIDIA processing chips that offer processing power greater than that of 7 Tesla full self-driving computers, Lee claimed. The autonomous driving system costs 680 yen a month, Lee said. Tesla's China-made Model Y, which is slated to begin deliveries as early as April, with a price tag of 339,900 yen. NIO is working on another sedan, too. Its 1-2 sedan Punch follows 3 SUV models since 2018. Number 4. The future is ahead. The company, which also has a band and an NIO theme song called The Future is Ahead, takes part in the FIA Formula E Championship, the first all-electric racing series. The new offering is meant to introduce a healthy battery sharing mechanism and address users' concerns about battery degradation. Niles said that it delivered 75,641 vehicles as of last year. The latest rollout and upcoming NIO Day on January 9th are introduced amid intensifying pressure with Tesla, Inc. This week has been a big one for Tesla, with founder Elon Musk becoming the world's richest person and Tesla becoming the most valuable U.S. car maker of all time, according to analysis by the Wall Street Journal. Overall, NIO successfully navigated uncertainty of this year and beat quarterly guidance, delivering 17,353 vehicles in the quarter ending in December 2020, representing 111% growth from a year before. On Saturday, NIO plans to unveil its new sedan as a part of NIO Day. Number 3. Startup plans to enter Europe. After receiving roughly $1 billion from state-backed investors in early 2020, NIO's New York-listed shares began to recover and closed the year up well over 1,000%. The startup plans to enter Europe as soon as the second half of this year. For 2020, NIO said deliveries more than doubled from a year ago to 43,728 vehicles. That made the automaker the best performer among other New York-listed Chinese electric car startups. Number 2. What's next for NIO? With the expected growth in the debt and liquidity issues fading away, NIO is a company worth considering, especially for those investors who are looking for a Tesla alternative. Its comparatively low delivery numbers suggest that this is a riskier long-term play that could pay off as production capacity and expansion ramps up. NIO appears to be innovating in two key areas, namely battery technology and self-driving software, and this is a big part of the narrative driving the stock. NIO is betting big on modular batteries for its EVs that can be swapped out in a matter of minutes, helping to reduce range anxiety while providing batteries as a service, BaaS, under a subscription program. NIO has also unveiled a denser battery pack with 150 kilowatt of capacity, up from 100,000 kilowatt currently. This battery option will be available only in late 2022, almost 2 years out. And it's possible that other players could also have similar capacity batteries by then, working with mainstream battery cell suppliers such as CATL. The focus appeared to be more on the hardware such as high-resolution cameras, LiDAR sensors, and NVIDIA processors, all of which are likely to be available to most other automakers. However, what really gives companies an edge in self-driving is the quality of software and the availability of vast amounts of data, miles driven, to improve algorithms. Overall, while NIO is certainly growing fast, building a brand that is becoming synonymous with luxury Chinese EVs, its valuation looks rich in our view, as we don't see a sustainable competitive advantage yet. NIO now trades at about 18.6 times consensus 2021 revenues, which means that it is valued similarly to pricey Tesla, whose strong software and self-driving capabilities partly justify its valuation. Number 1. Can NIO become the next Tesla? Certainly. Imagine a world where $52,000 Weili SUVs trundle down U.S. streets, one where American and European consumers eschew Teslas, BMWs, and Audis in favor of a better, faster, cheaper, more desirable Chinese import. Can you imagine that? Because that's what it would take for NIO to become the next Tesla. Worldwide popularity. To reach Tesla's $400 billion market capitalization, for example, become the next Tesla, NIO would have to increase sales to 3.42 trillion yen by 2029, while earning BMW's 13% EBITDA margin. As for becoming the next Tesla, Elon Musk and company do not sell 9.71 million cars either, and Tesla's Model 3 is the second most popular EV in China. The company is already worth as much as Ford Motor, so Tesla needs global growth to push its stock up another 10 times. The next Tesla won't just dominate the Chinese EV market, it will have to dominate the world. Do let us know in the comments, do you think NIO is the new Tesla? Please subscribe to The Stock Advisor. Thanks for watching.